How much water y'all take on?
Takes about 6,000 gallons to go through.
And you got fuel, water backup up there?
Yeah, we fill up twice on the trip. Top it off on the way. The tank only holds about 4,000 gallons.
So once you get to the top of the hill, you'll fill it up for the ride home?
About two-thirds of the way up the hill, we'll fill it up. Okay. We don't fill it up again coming down the same place.
Take coal on again, too?